Right, guys, welcome back. Sorry about the end of the last episode. I had to do it quick because I've literally got to do this. Swing it left. This is going to be hard now. Oh my god, how quick do you move? Why don't you have a chance to get any coins? Oh, we've got three. No tips, hey! Oh god, four. You out. Oh. Done. Ah, this is hard. It's fun though, but it's hard. Oi. Shut up, mate. I'm out of lives now. We want A, that's alright. Pig? Oh god, 11 coins as well. Jesus, it's hard. Look at all those satisfied customers. I think. That's why you got two arms. If you ever want to help out again, just step into the blue curtain when it is open. Chapter 5, Coyote Attack. Oh no. No, this is the saddest part now. Oh no, Ben died. See, I actually understand now, because if you guys haven't seen my life, I have lost my dad when I was like 8 years old, so I actually understand like how Otis feels right now. I really do. But it's always like around Christmas and all that, it's hard because, you know, it's losing family. We should make some kind of tribute. Can you get some flowers? Ben loved bluebells the best. Could you find 10 of them and lay them on his grave? I think I've got them actually, yeah, have I got them? Oh, that's Daisy already. Can you find 10 bluebells and lay them on his grave? Oh, well, get them on my inventory, that's why. Oh, okay. I think Otis was really moved. Yeah, he literally just stood up, Daisy, if you're still behind. And Maddie wants to help too. She wants looking for you earlier. I'll go find her. Oh, I was gonna see what Maddie wants. Yes, he is. We all are. Can we go cheer Otis up? We want to sing him a song. That's a great idea, Maddie. Yeah. Can you find all the chicks around the farm and take them to Ben's Hill? Sure thing. Are they marked out? Okay. Good, they're marked out. Okay. Let's go backwards. Best option. Let's go this way. And there's one way up here. We're going to say the same thing, so I'm not going to read them all out. Whatever, chick. Just skip it because it's just going to take too long to read. I don't know which way to go though. It's probably not all spread out. And one more to go. Oh, done. We're gonna sing for Odie now. I think he'll like that. Oh, it's in charge. Yeah, did his best. Right, guys, I'm gonna wrap up here now. It's been a sad episode today, as Ben and I, but you know, things like this happen. But I need you guys to subscribe, so I know that you are enjoying all that I am doing for you guys, and that I need your support by subscribing. So, with that, I'll see you all later.